This animation shows normal lymphatic anatomy and flow. Lymphatic fluid flows from the lower extremities, the liver, and intestine to the thoracic duct, which is the main channel for lymphatic drainage. In most people, the thoracic duct drains into the subclavian vein on the left side. Now, we see lymphatic flow in patients with protein-losing enteropathy, or PLE. Lymphatic fluid from the liver, intestine, lower extremities, or a combination of any of these, can flow backwards and leak into the intestinal lumen. Most commonly, this occurs from the liver into the duodenum, which is the first part of the small intestine. In patients with PLE, we see symptoms such as low albumin levels in the blood, edema or swelling, and diarrhea. We can diagnose PLE with lymphatic imaging. There are multiple treatment options for PLE, including medical management, minimally invasive interventions, and surgical interventions. Our team will determine the best intervention for you or your child based on your diagnosis and imaging.